This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glenn Upas, Royal LePage Community Realty, Panorama Lanes Family Fun Center, and Danny the Car Guy at City Chrysler. With winter on the way out and spring almost here, many Hatters are getting ready for the summer months. And what better way than to check out the Chamber of Commerce's annual Sunshine and Home and Garden Show.
We have well over 50 new exhibitors this year and over 185 exhibitors featuring over 280 booths. So it's a jam-packed show, lots of interest, lots of consumer attendance, and the exhibitors are really pleased with this year's show.
Gardeners and home enthusiasts of all ages packed the Cypress Center, shopping for inspiration, ideas, and supplies for their latest outdoor project. Lisa Kowalczyk is the executive director for the Medicinet Chamber of Commerce. She says this year's show has a number of new and exciting features, emanating a whole new level of energy.
We're certainly seeing higher numbers than we have in the last couple of years, so we're really pleased with the traffic and attendance, and certainly I think the weather factors into that.
Everything from boats, hot tubs, to jewelry made up a good portion of the show. Among the new attractions were the abundance of different types of food. Everything from deep-fried potato wedges on a stick to some sausage samples were at the perusal of patrons, making for a tasty treat to the casual passer-byer.
We have taste samples out, so people get to try it out, and then we get to let them know where we are in that.
We have the mini donuts and lemonade and frozen yogurt. Marble Slab Creamery is here. Our Chocolate Mousse Fudge Factory is here. So we have quite a few different food vendors as well.
Food was not the only thing making for the increase of attendance this year. Along with the warm weather also came some new and creative competitions. This year's show contained a QR scavenger hunt, helping to boost its social media presence and adding a little fun for those tech-savvy smartphone users.
It's something new for this year's show, and we hope we'll draw a different demographic and a different audience interest as well.
Now, if you missed out on the show this year, not to worry. There's always the Great West Home and Leisure Show coming up in October, bringing back many more of these sights, sounds, and exhibits to the fairgrounds. And if this year's show is any kind of indication, the Home and Leisure Show is bound to be even better. Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat.